Two News follow up on a deadly officer-involved shooting near the Galleria on Saturday. Two demonstrators protesting the shooting were arrested near the Galleria yesterday afternoon. Richmond Heights police say 25 demonstrators marched through the mall and then left. Some stood in the roadway near Brentwood Blvd and Clayton Road, blocking traffic for about 5 minutes. They were ordered to leave. Most of them did, but police say two demonstrators refused and were then arrested.